sumptuous reception on a fabulous boxing night as Hartlepool's extraordinarily talented and heavy-hitting Savannah Marshall returns to her beloved North performance against Hannah Rankin and then defended during the pandemic. She races to the ring. She can't wait to get started, and neither can we after this.
Partnership with Bet365, Version 2, Village Hotels, Everlast, Sports Direct, and Wild Hydrate, and in association with Icon Sports Promotions, this championship contest is sanctioned by the World Boxing Organization, with Supervisor John Handelar in attendance, and the British Boxing Board of Control, with Supervisor Miles Templeton. Our judges at ringside are Steve Gray, Jose Ignacio Martinez, and Marco Morales, and our timekeeper at the bell, James Holborn. Boxer, the Newcastle Takeover now. 10 rounds for the WBO World Middleweight title in this, your main event of the evening. Weighed in 11 stone, 5 pounds. Defeated at 10-0 from Hartlepool, England, your defending champion, Savannah Marshall.
Yourselves at all times, all right?
The crackling atmosphere, the silent assassin looking to make some noise of her own as she closes in on that dream duel with rival Clarissa Shields. But vital defensive business tonight as she defends her treasured world title against fellow undefeated Lolita Mazzea, rather an unknown quantity, Matt.
Yeah, it was straight away. Mazzea is looking to take that center of the ring. She's looking to back Marshall up behind that double jab. A very aggressive, fast start from Mazzea.
Yep, she can punch. And the right hand. And Marshall just caught in a bit of a storm and has to fight her way out. Big pressure from the challenger from Zambia. Switching it out. And out very fast from the traps.
Yeah, I mean, she's literally jumped straight on it here. Let both hands go. Good uppercut there from Savannah Marshall.
Beautiful punch from Savannah Marshall. Timed as Mazzea came in. What a rip-roaring first minute we've had here as Mazzea literally going for it.
Good left hook as well from Marshall. Yep. And again, a lovely uppercut. And again, two really good uppercuts there from Marshall. I think she's going to have to knock the fight out of Mazzea.
Trying to work it out on the spot very quickly. Savannah Marshall with those uppercuts to try and halt Mazzea as she comes in. But a ferocious start from Mazzea. And Marshall, who's a big puncher, just trying to get herself set.
Mazzea so fired up.
Oh,
a big right uppercut
from Marshall. And that's the accuracy and the class that she uses. And Mazzea, for all the fire, is going to have to be very careful of those.
Yeah, she's already shipped some big shots. Those uppercuts are punishing. Body shots as well. Yeah, you know, these are hard shots from Marshall. I don't think Mazzea is going to be able to take too many of these. I mean, she's really, really fired up. She started fast. But Marshall landing hard shots now.
Oh, she's really going for this big opportunity. Mazzea throwing everything at it. But she looks almost exhausted as she goes back to her corner. What a start.
But really hard, powerful uppercuts. You could see they were hurting Mazzea because she was so pumped up. She went through it, but I don't know how long she can keep going through those shots. I'm not sure. We see it here. Beautifully timed uppercut. Walked her right onto it. That was a hard shot. She won't be able to keep walking through all those. Not all night long. lot of respect there from Clarissa Shields.
Right character, Clarissa Shields is. We can't wait to have her over here. Hope you enjoy watching it in the States, Clarissa. Savannah Marshall defending her world title, the 30-year-old from Hartlepool and the 30-year-old from Lusaka, the capital of Zambia. Lolita Mazaya. Marshall's seen what Mazaya is all about. Fearless.
Yeah, absolutely fearless, but also reckless. And Savannah Marshall, good distance, good timing, looking for that right up again. Missed that time, but that's a shot that she was landing beautifully in the first round. Looking for that left hook to the body as well after the right uppercut.
But still, Mazaya tries to land her own hooks. It's relentless and a real effort. Marshall. Body shot again. And there's the jab.
Yeah, and that's a hard jab as well. That's not just a range finder or a point scorer. That's a ramrod jab. And these are hard shots from Marshall.
Won't be deterred though, Mazaya, as she just keeps trying to close the distance. But that's where Marshall wants her, at her own range. And spiteful punching from Savannah Marshall. And Mazaya just losing her way. And a tired look. Desperate. It's almost like a last round effort, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, she put so much into the first round and even this second round. And she's shipping a lot of punishment. These are really solid shots.
Oh, bouncing up the chin. Uppercut and body shot from Savannah Marshall. And a right hand. And Mazaya coming apart here. And backed up in the corner. 10 seconds left in the second round. And Savannah Marshall on the verge here of defending the world title.